Hi guys, today we are going to learn how to find an wave element using the name attribute of the element. So as I already covered how to find an element using ID attribute in my previous video, so just watch this video if you want. So how to find an element using ID, and in this video we are going to learn how to find an element using the name attribute. So in this video we are going to fill these three text boxes: first name, surname and mobile number. So to find any element we need to inspect the element. So how to do this? To do this we need to click on the right click on the element, then click on inspect element. So as you can see here, this is one attribute with the name. Name is equal to first name. So just copy this value, and now we are going to find the element. So to find the element we need to take help of web element interface. Web element element is equal to driver dot find element by dot name. And we provide the name of the text box and then element dot send keys method is here. So we take some values, string first name, and we need surname and mobile number. So we take string, we use last name, comma, string, mobile number. So this first name we use here. So again we need to find the second element, which is element is equal to driver dot find element by dot name. We provide the name of the second text box and we use element dot send keys method, and we provide last name over here. Then we are going to find the third attribute. Just copy this because it is absolutely same, and we provide MOB number here. So just inspect the surname or last name field, right click, click on inspect element, take the value of the name attribute which is last name, copy, paste it over here. For the mobile number, just right click, inspect element, take the value of name which is reg underscore email underscore, control copy, just paste it over here and save your script. So let me call this method. So this time we need to provide three value. So the first thing is, then we use second value and third value. Just click on save, just change the name, enter data, replace with this search keyword, enter data, we use XYZ, PQR and mobile number, any number, just click on the save button, control save. So in this video, as I said, we are going to find element using name of the element. So we done with the coding. Just click on the run button. It will open Firefox and enter our three field: XYZ, PQR and provided number as a mobile number. It will take some time to execute our script. Let's wait. Okay, so our Firefox browser is launched. Now wait for the Facebook's home page, Facebook's login page. It will open Facebook. Okay. So the web page is loading. After successfully loading, it will enter our data. Let's see it entered or not. It will enter. See guys, as you can see here, XYZ, PQR and number is there. I hope guys you get some idea. I hope guys you get some idea from this video. In my first video, we are going to we learned how to find an element using ID, and in this video we covered how to find an element using name of the web element, and we done with the first two locators. Now in my third video we will cover tag name. Okay guys, so I hope you get some idea from this video, and if you like this video then please click on the like button, subscribe to my channel, and thank you so much for watching my video guys. Thank you.